Pope Francis concluded Wednesday's general audience in St. Peter's Square in Rome by kissing a man covered in boils and joining him in prayer. Photos of the pontiff embracing the severely disfigured man have gone viral online, with commenters praising the pope for his compassion and kindness. In Italian press, the pope has drawn comparisons to his illustrious namesake, Saint Francis of Assisi, a revered 13th century.
Dominum Georgium Marium, Sancte Romane Ecclesiae Cardinalem Bergoglio. Qui sibi nomen imposuit Franciscum.
Never been a Pope Francis before, and from the moment he stepped on St. Peter's balcony as the first pope from Latin America, it began to dawn on all of us that this was just the start of dramatic change. Francis is sending a spiritual jolt to the world's billion Catholics, spreading joy and teaching lessons with a caring smile, a simple life.
There he washed the feet of 12 out of nearly 50 inmates of a juvenile detention center, commemorating the act of Jesus washing his disciples' feet. So this is where you fell,
and I am left to sell the path to heaven. Old news, he's preached goodwill, humility, and service, and he's leading by example.
Nominal power, but someone who's using it in ways that feel almost like a grassroots initiative.
Magazine's Person of the Year.
He said, Time Magazine, I'm more worried about timeless things, okay? So that's the way he is. He shrugs and says, well, thanks, but who cares?
He doesn't want to be the center of attention. He wants others to be the center. And that's, gosh, that's a great Francis effect, isn't it?